And away they go. On the inside, Dre Fong broke away. Oh, Dre Fong just unseated the rider. Dre Fong took a left-hand turn to the chute. He wanted to take a left-hand turn back to the barn, and he's dropped rider Mike Smith. Dre Fong is riderless. They head towards the half-mile pole now in St. Joe Bay on the inside. Roy H is in second. On the far side, Mo Candy is in the third spot, been followed by Ransom the Moon. Now here's Magic Taste at the back of the leading group, four lengths off them, four more to Solid Wager. Denman's Call now has eight lengths to make up, and last a long way is Kobe's Back. They are coming towards the quarter pole now, and it is St. Joe Bay and Roy H, the two leaders. On the far side, here comes Mo Candy now, being forced wide by this riderless horse though. Green run through for Ransom the Moon, white blinkers at the rail. Ransom the Moon now goes on, an eighth of a mile to go. Ransom the Moon on the inside, Mo Candy grandstand side. Roy H between them, any one of the three. This riderless horse has played havoc, but Ransom the Moon the leader. Ransom the Moon going to take the Bing Crosby. Ransom the Moon and Flavion Pratt have won it. Roy H had to settle for second, just ahead of Mo Candy. Kobe's Back running on late, then Solid Wager, Denman's Call, Magic Taste, and St. Joe Bay.